Hey guys, John with Mojave Trails here. And in this video, I want to go over the new tires that I just put on my rig. I think this is a fantastic option if you've got a stock Rubicon or Gladiator and you don't want to add a lift to it. So if you're interested in that, stay tuned. All right, so what I've got here are the Toyo Open Country AT3s. Now the Toyo AT3s are kind of a hybrid tire between the AT2, which is an all-terrain tire, and their mud terrain tire. They do really well on road, off road. They're super quiet. They handle in the snow better. They are snow rated, so they work better in the snow. And I've driven through a blizzard recently, and they work great. They are a true 35-inch tire. Unlike some of the other tires that you can get that are called 35s, they're actually a metric number, and they come in under 35. So these, I'm measured at 37 psi. Up from the ground are a true 35 inch tire. So by installing these, what did I get? So these are the 35 11.5 R70, so they fit on the stock rims. I didn't have to buy new rims. The tires weigh in almost identical to what the mud terrain's 33 inch Falcon tires that were stock on this are. So I didn't add any unsprung weight to it. I picked up 1.25 inches in clearance. I would say 1.25 inches because it's actually, it's 2 inches bigger than what was on there. However, the Falcons aren't an actual 33, they're 32.6 inches. So I picked up about 1.25 inches in clearance, improved my breakover angle, improved the approach angle, a little bit on the departure angle. And all I had to do was buy the tires, which weren't cheap. It was $1,400 for four tires. But I think it's definitely a great option if you're looking to add bigger tires, improve your performance a little bit without adding a lot of cost. They fit nice inside the wheel wells. You didn't have to do anything fancy for them. And I just think it's a fantastic option. And the other thing is, if you go back and watch my video when I was out in some of the trails I did in Arizona, some of the spots that I rubbed a little bit on Broken Arrow and some of the other ones out there, I think with this setup now, I probably wouldn't even have scraped in those areas. So yeah, if you're looking for a new tire, give these a shot. Okay, thanks.